The Francis Crick Institute is radical. The culture, the feeling.
Some of the best scientists from across the world. The Crick brings all of them together.
Just a melting pot of talent and science and discovery.
We are pushed to explore further what hasn't been done before.
I'm looking at how the nervous system interacts with cancer.
What causes neurodegenerative diseases?
The immune response in human tuberculosis.
Strategies to discover antibiotics.
Chromosome segregation processes.
Genomic sequencing, computational modeling.
We are a place of discovery, and discovering things means it's strange and it's new. And it is strange because it's undiscovered. It is new because it's undiscovered. I don't know what the word is. Ahead of its time.
When you're trying to solve something completely unknown, ideas can come from everywhere.
Speed is everything. We need to get better treatments to patients quickly. We can't wait years and years and years.
In the morning, you have an idea. At the end of the day, you have your prototype working.
I think of us as enabling great science to accelerate research and stay at the forefront. Everyone thinks robots are really cool, right?
At the borders of knowledge, you don't know where the next steps are going to take you.
The tools that we get over here give us superpowers.
We work on the very small scale of things up to a very large scale of things.
It's about wanting to change the world.
You are just limited by your creativity.
It's very humbling seeing patients battle through their conditions. It reminds me on a daily basis of the urgency of what we are doing. Being bold and creative has brought me a lot of hope.
How are we actually going to get these people to get their lives back? That's the fundamental question that drives me.
The Crick doesn't want people who are following the trend. It's looking for people who can create the trend.
To discover new things, you have to go into the unknown.
Our mission is discovering things about life which will help humanity in the future. And to go that step further into the unknown.